Hello, I'm going to explain you the complete procedure as well as demo for face recognition through our simple application that we have developed. This is 100% real time and this is all fully functional. I'm going to show you step by step. First, we need to train the system. For that, I need to capture the images. So I'm going to capture the images of myself first, and then I'll capture a picture of another person also in parallel so that you can understand how exactly the image capturing happens. I'm going to use the image capture code, whatever we have written, to just get a lot of images to train the system. And I'm going to give the ID for each person. So the first person, that it is literally me. So I'm giving ID as 1 and I'm training my system with my image. You can see that now the training is happening. It will take about half a minute to 1 minute to acquire up to 250 images to train the system with this current image. Now I'm going to stay calm so that the image capture will be perfect. Now the training is complete for me, so we need to see how exactly it has happened, and we'll see if things have gone well there in that side. So let's take it up, data set, and here you can see my images are all captured perfectly. We have about 200 images, 250 images captured, that the cap can be increased as well. Now I'm going to call one of other friends of mine, Vishnu, to just collect his images also, so that the next time when I train the system properly with all these images, it can identify me exactly. Now it is Vishnu's turn to get the images fed into the system. So I'm going to feed in the ID 2 for him. So every time when I'm identified, it is 1. When he is identified, it is 2. Now see that Vishnu's image is getting captured right now. It will take about half a minute to 1 minute as I already specified. Once it is all done, we can train the system with this acquired images. And this is absolutely real time. Images is what we are collecting per person right now, and yeah, this is done right now. We need to test if the images have been captured as we expected, so we will test it right now if the image capturing has happened. And user 1 is me. You can see that user 1 is me, it's my image, but user 2 should be available right here after at least about 200 images. And yes, user 2 has come now, that is nothing but Vishnu. So he is here and his images are collected. So all this happened real time, and now I'm going to train the system and I'm going to run the training part of it so that the system can understand who is who and it can categorize the next time when it captures an image as clearly Sri Ram or Vishnu. And this works fine with any male or female. This works with different gender, different age groups also. We tested it and it is working fine. Now the system is training. You can see that it's damn fast and it takes about 1 minute to get the training done, and it's all done right now. Now what's the next step? You could have predicted, we need to run the code to see if we are getting the face detected perfectly. Can we play the game? Yes, we are all on, and I am going to run it right now. Now it will capture my face, and yes, this is Sri Ram and this is absolutely correct. Now let's try this with Vishnu. I'm calling Vishnu in, so we will see if he is captured correctly. Yes, this is Vishnu and he has been captured right as well. So this is real time, absolutely fantastic, 100% perfect, and we have tested this and we have shown you the proof as well. Thank you very much, and we hope you like this. Thank you.